Solano looking to go all the way through, and there's Gobert doing what Gobert does. Fournier on the fast break, looking to go coast to coast, got the finger roll to four. Batum moving it to Mbai. Fournier into Gobert, he's one-on-one with Vargas, and he gets it to drop with the foul.
Always going down, Vargas just playing behind, got caught out, and the big fella.
Fournier on the burst to the basket, got it away in time, and beat the buzzer.
What a great executed play. This has been practiced at training sessions for these types of moments, and beautifully executed. What a great effort by the defense.
He was selected 8th overall in the 2017 draft, Nilikina. Here's Lesor going up again.
And the play before that. Nilikina showing his skills as Lesor. You get a great angle on that slow-mo replay, just how far high he gets up, heads up down around near the rim. Well, it might, maybe it's just his pigtails look like it, but there you see him way up above the rim.